Welcome students to your new class of English. So I can see many of my students are all ready with their copies and pencil and eraser. Very nice. I can see Nandini, I can see Shishobhan, Tomojit. Very good. And Tomojit, from today only you are going to do little bit exercise also early morning. Okay, you are doing exercise early morning. Everyone should do exercise every morning. And this time, as already it has been told, you are going to take your process of SMS, right? Sanitizer, mask and social distancing. So try to avoid pendle hopping this time. It will be quite good for all of us, not even only for yourself, but even for your family members, and even suggest your parents to stay at home only along with me. Okay, so you are going to stay with home, and if possible, don't go out of your areas. No need of pendle hopping this time for long space. Thank you. So I hope everyone can understand why I am telling this one, because it is very important. This time we are not coming to school, we are doing our classes online, we are giving our exams online, our assessment is has been taken online. So why not pendle hopping digitally, right, on television? So take care of yourself, enjoy delicious yummy food made at home by your mama. So just if needed, if you are coming out of your house, then wear your mask properly, use sanitizer, and obviously after returning home, take a bath properly. Because if you are going for pendle hopping, it is very much obvious that if you won't also, you won't be able to follow social distancing. So if possible, avoid that one. Except that, you can do everything at your home, in your area, in your nearby places where your pujas are going on. Okay, you can enjoy in that pendle. Okay, so students, today we were with opposite words last day, which we learned from our chapter The Monkey and the Clown. So today we are going to do one more chapter of opposite word, one more class of opposite words. So I am going to, what are opposite words? Already I have explained you, opposite words are those words which gives us the inverse, that is ulta, yes, ulto mani. So whatever I will tell you, you will just tell me the opposite of that one. Like if I ask Tomojit, Tomojit, if I say that up, show me down, up, Tomojit, show up, yes Shishobhan, very good, up. What is the opposite of up? What is the opposite of up? Come and speak. Yes, very good Tomojit. Now what is the opposite of up? Very nice, down. And what Tomojit showed me just now, that was stand, sit. Stand, sit, right? Very nice. So whatever the word has been given to you, you have to tell me the opposite of that one. So let us start with a new chapter, that is opposite words. So everyone take out your copy. Very good Shishobhan. Correct. Take out your copies, pencils and erasers, and let us write down. Today we are going to write first the date, 21st 10 20, that is 21st, that is 21, 21st day of month October, 10th month, that means October year 2020. So 21st day of October month year 2020, and your topic will be opposite words. Okay, 27, opposite words. Now let us write down. First one is fat. So what is the opposite of fat? it is thin, right? So what will be the action of opposite of fat? Fat, thin. Fat, thin. So if we want to represent this one in a pictorial form, how we will do? Let us represent it in a pictorial form. So if I want to draw a fat man, I will draw like this. All of you know to draw a circle. So draw a circle, then after one small circle, make a eyes, and here comes the hands. This is your way of drawing a fat man, right? And here are the buttons, and he is wearing a pant. Okay, so here comes what? Fat. And now we will draw thin. So the circle will become oval now. Here comes oval, and here comes one more oval, and here is the hand. Here comes his legs, just like a bird. You draw like this only, na? Yes. So here comes the thin man. So fat, thin. Fat, thin. Next comes sad. What will be the opposite of sad? Who is going to tell me? What is the opposite of sad? Argo is typing something. Very good, Argo. Very good, Ayushman. This is the answer of the last question. Yes. Trishita, answer of the last question. These are the answers of the last question. I am asking the question, what is the opposite of sad? Yes, Shushobhan, Afreen, Ayushman has given correct answer, and the rest of the students who have given answer first, they also. Excellent. So here comes sad, happy. Sad, happy. So how we are showing sad and how we are showing happy? So Tamujit, show me a beautiful smile. Come on, show me how you are becoming happy. Yes, that's very nice. And let me see who can show me sad face. Yes, come on, Shushoban, show me a sad face. Sad face. Come on. Shushoban, come on, show me a sad face. Oh, yes, exactly. You are showing a sad face. Oh, so now let it become happy face. Come on, happy face. Chalo. Shishuvan, happy face. Yes, these are the correct expressions. So, sad and happy. So, how we are going to draw it in a pictorial form? We are going to draw it in a pictorial form in just a simple way. We are going to make a face and we are going to draw sad face. So, this is our sad face. And how we are going to draw the happy face? Just like this, we are going to draw a happy face. Yes? Smiley. Okay. So, sad, happy. Now, let us go for next one. That is day and night. So, how we will show it with action? So, when we get up in the morning, when the sun comes out and sprinkles his beautiful warm rays around our houses, right? Yes, so we are so much delighted when we see rays of sun peeping in our window. So that is morning. And how you get up from your bed? Right? In this manner, you get up from your bed every morning. And mama, get up, otho, shokal hoye gachi, tai to. And you are just turning your twist. Yes. So, day. Come on, all of you. Do with me. Come on. Do with me. Tamajit, do with me. Do it. Day. Come on. No, I want your action, Tamajit. Come on. day. Put down your pencil. Put down your pencil. Night. Night. Yes, I can see Shushobhan doing it. Very good, Shushobhan. Day. Night. Even I can see so many students are doing. Arjo is doing, and here Afreen is doing. Trishita is doing. Nandini is yawning. What happened, Nandini? Why you are yawning? Day, night. Day, night. Very good. So now, during the daytime, what do we find? We find sun. And during the night time, what do we find? What do we find, students? Twinkling stars, eh? Beautiful moon. Yes. So let us write down day, night. And how we will show it in a pictorial form? We will show one sun. Sun is the symbol of daytime. Sun rises in the daytime. During the day, sun is seen. And during the night, what we can see? We can see a beautiful moon and twinkling stars. So here comes your day, sun, and night, moon and stars. Right? Now let us go for the next one. Yes, you can see the board till now. I can write one more. So let's go for the last one. And last one is tall, short. Tall. Come on, all of you. Tall, short. Very good, Afreen. Tall, short. Very nice, Nandini. Very good. Ayushman, very good. Ayushman is very active. Very good. Even Trishita is doing so nicely. Orgo, I hope you are also doing. Yes, very good, Nandini. Come on. Very good. So, tall, short. Tall, short. And how we had shown the big and small action? Big. This is small, big. Small, big. Tall, short. Okay, because big and small depends on the size, whereas tall and short depends on the height. Okay, so we are showing this one in a vertical or horizontal way, and big and short, small in a, yes, horizontal way. Okay, very good. So here comes tall. So let us write down tall, short. Now how we will show tall? So coconut tree is a tall tree. So let us draw one coconut tree. This is the pictorial form of tall and short. So here comes your coconut tree, which you usually see at sea beach. How we will draw short? We can draw a small orange tree or banana tree, and we can show it's a short. Okay, so here comes your banana tree. So coconut tree is tall, banana tree is short. Tall, short. So let's once more do the revision once. Fat, thin. Sad, happy. Day, night. Tall, short. So these are the opposite words. Today we learned with action, with pictures. And again I will be back with your new science class. Till that time, take a break. Bye bye.